and sharing the platform with and the Floyd Lodge.
Yes.
So before you continue, I just want to double check if I'm in the right room here.
Yeah.
How many of you with a raise of hand can say that, Mpumi, I have never ever complained in life. Never. Okay, so right. Sometimes we go complaining about everything. Oh, the weather is really bad today. The traffic was worse than expected. My family drives me crazy sometimes. Oh, the movie was really disappointing. You name it. No whining can be a way to build an inspiration. It can also keep us from acting. And it gives excuses time to procrastinate from achieving goals. One thing I've realized is that we usually complain in the wake of a negative situation. And we tend to focus more on the problem than finding potential solutions. It's so much easier to complain than to find solutions. And individuals who whine on a regular basis are up to bad health. So next time we'll find you complaining that, why do pizzas come in square boxes? And funny enough, they're kind of triangles. Does that sound like you? So, okay. Yes. So why can't you just be like, yes, we don't. Sorry. When I practiced, I was practicing for a TEDx talk. So if you see me walking walking away from the mic, it's okay. So why don't you just be like this widow who never complained?
Yeah.